Mal must really want you dead.
You have no idea.